Warning. The content on this channel is not intended or suitable for minors below 13 years of age. If that is you, please click off and come back when you're older. By continuing beyond this point, you affirm that you are 13 years of age or older.
Part 7 of God of War 2, and this is, man, I'm just having a good ass time replaying this game. This has been just a lot of fun. This is just a really great game. So, alright, I couldn't figure out where that other room was in the temple. I might have just missed it. So we got another loading screen here. Bog of the Forgotten.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
Hey, I wanted those chests. God damn it.
Yeah. of shit, you. This I sure have acquired the Barbarian's Hammer.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Sure. Around here. All right, I need her key. Uriel's key, huh? Oh, it looks like this is a Gorgon. You know, this probably be a good idea. Might as well help them. Okay. That's where they got the thing for Plants vs. Zombie, I think, is that. Even a thing.
He's...
Asshole.
Oh, that was ridiculous. That was. All right, I need to get some magic now, finally. I think I have to send that into the water at some point here. Bro. Why is this so fucking hard? Alright, where's our upgrade points at? 9500, okay. Yeah, we got a ways to go yet. Good, some more stuff to kill here. It's more magic. Thank you. Righto. Where does this go? So I gotta throw this in the water and then go collect it. That's it. Right. Righty-o. Okay. Alright, so that is going to do it for Part 7 of God of War 2. It just, I don't know if it seems like this watching it, but it really feels like this game is just fucking flying by. And I'm having a blast. So we'll be back with Part 8, very next episode, coming up next. And of course, until that time, Spurs, as always, peace out.